I did nominate our ex-president, Vaira Vite Freiberga.
I've actually nominated three women.
She's a Chilean astronomer.
A very inspirational woman to me. Her name is Wangari Maathai.
And actually the third woman that's been really important in my life has been my gran. Her perseverance and stubbornness to survive and go on regardless what's happening outside has always been that, I feel, strong inspiration for me.
What we were looking to do is to put the focus on the range of international people who live in the island, but the fun part of the campaign is asking women and men to nominate iconic women from the country where they were born.
I know, you know, everybody knows there is a lot of nationalities in Guernsey. We will always talk, it's something everyone always talks about. I never knew there is so many of us. There is so many reasons why all of us are here. And it's just great that all of us can connect.
All these women we've highlighted, they're amazing, all in many different ways of what they've achieved in their lives. Some of them past and some of them still present and all that. So
the idea of the campaign as well is to kind of tell women, you can do it. There's so many amazing people out there. You can do it. And I think the whole thing about having, you know, more women doing what they want to do, following their dreams, it's a healthier society.